Okay, you spawn inside the RMS Titanic. Okay, we're in the first class Grand Central Staircase. Well, I'm filthy rich. Okay, first class cabins are along here. Okay, we reached the crew area. Full ahead. The final sunset. Right.
We had it.
Heart of port. We've hit.
Did you feel something?
I did, a slight bump.
Pump in mid-ocean.
Why have we stopped?
I don't know, sir. But I don't suppose it's anything much.
Did you ever get down there, Seamus?
You tell me yet, Jimmy.
Oh God. Struck an iceberg and we're taking on water. Hit an iceberg, we're taking on water. 5 degrees starboard list now.
Just how serious is it?
We're listing 5 points to starboard.
Oh my God. What are you doing about it?
At the moment, I'm waiting for a report from Mr. Andrews and the chief engineer as to the exact extent of the damage.
Room 6 is flooding. That's not good. We've crashed into an iceberg. We've struck an iceberg and we're taking on water. This cannot be good.
Here's a position. Water in the fore peak. Numbers 1 and 2 holes, the mail room, and boiler room 6 and 5. That means a gash 300 foot long from there to there, below the waterline. Do you agree?
Yes. Well?
The pumps are keeping the water down in this boiler room, but the first 5 compartments are flooding.
Well, what's the answer?
She's going to sink, Captain.
Sink. She's unsinkable.
She can't float. Look, she could float with any 3 of her first 5 watertight compartments flooded. She could even float with 4 of them gone. But she can't float with all 5 full up.
Yes, but
these watertight bulkheads here only go as high as E deck. The weight of water in the bow is going to pull her down by the head. So you're going to get the 5th watertight compartment overflowing into the 6th, the 6th into the 7th, and so on as she gets lower. It's a mathematical certainty. With that amount of underwater damage, she can't stay afloat.
How long will she last?
Just trying to work that out now. As far as I can see, she made 14 feet of water in the first 10 minutes after the collision. It's not very fast. She should live an hour and a half.
Yes, about that, I think.
Gentlemen, we are in a precarious position. We must be prepared to abandon ship. Mr. Murdoch, you will muster the passengers. Mr. Lightoller, you will have the boats uncovered and swung out. Mr. Boxall, call all hands and get them to boat stations. Mr. Moody, you will help Mr. Lightoller. Mr. Wilde and Mr. Pittman will remain on the bridge. Everything will be done quietly and calmly. There must be no alarm and no panic. I will give the word when the boats are to be loaded with the women and children. Carry on, please.
Captain!
1.
The ship is sinking. We don't have much time.
Thank you.
ship's near her final moments. Folks is submerging. Too fast. Lift up in the air like a balloon. Mm. ship just broke in half. Structural failure. She's gone. All the lifeboats have been lowered away successfully without issue. Survived.